Good morning, this is Mission Control Houston. Welcome and thank you for joining us for today's edition of ISS Update this Thursday, September 20th. Now aboard the International Space Station is Commander of the Complex, NASA astronaut Sunny Williams, with flight engineers Russian cosmonaut Yuri Malenchenko, and Japanese astronaut Aki Hoshide, who will work aboard the station as a three-member crew until the arrival of the three new crew members in mid to late October. Malenchenko, Williams, and Hoshide arrived at the International Space Station after docking their Soyuz spacecraft TMA-05M to the Rosviat module on July 16th. Today, they complete 68 days in space. Today, the crew continues its preparations in advance of the second Dragon spacecraft to arrive at the space station. Yesterday, Commander Williams installed the centerline berthing camera system and other related avionics for Dragon mating in Node 2 and performed a video system checkout. Today, Commander Williams will spend several hours throughout the day working to update the COTS UHF communications unit and the Dragon Crew Command Panel software to support the pending arrival of the Dragon spacecraft that is scheduled to arrive at the station next month. The communications unit is an avionics box that plugs into the station to allow communication between the station through its antennas and the SpaceX Dragon by converting and relaying signals between the two spacecraft. The crew command panel then allows the space station crew to interact with the Dragon spacecraft. Meanwhile, also today, Williams and flight engineer Aki Hoshide had conducted a robotics onboard training session to review the Dragon rendezvous procedures, followed by a conference with the ground to discuss today's training. Hoshide also is working on closing out the cargo stowage of the ATV-3. This is the European cargo craft known as Eduardo Amaldi that had arrived at the station back in March and is scheduled to undock next week on September 25th for its eventual disposal. Hoshide also later today has a ham radio pass with Sunset Hills Elementary in San Diego, California. Just moments ago, the Expedition 33 crew, Commander Williams, Hoshide, and Malenchenko, had also participated in a session of onboard emergency training. Crew members on station periodically participate in onboard training to retain a high level of proficiency and core skills in dealing with emergency, servicing medical, and robotic operations. And each of the crew members today will put in their daily 2 hours of exercise using the onboard gym equipment that includes a station bicycle, a treadmill, and an advanced resistive exercise device. This device that simulates weightlifting here on Earth. The crew then will wrap the day with a final daily planning conference with the ground and is scheduled to go to bed at 4:30 p.m. Central Time. This is Mission Control Houston.